Hai, assalamualaikum dan selamat sejahtera.
Okey, hari ini kami akan menerangkan sedikit sebanyak tentang
Introduction of Procurement.
Okey, yang pertama, kita mestilah tahu apa itu procurement.
Procurement is the activity of acquiring goods or services to accomplish the goals of an organization. Atau dalam bahasa yang lebih mudahnya ialah perolehan sesuatu barang ataupun servis. Procurement also involves management control point in monitoring all purchases based on the 8 rights. Right authorization, right item, right price, right quantity, right supplier, right terms, right time and lastly right quality.
Seterusnya kami akan bercakap tentang aktiviti yang terlibat dalam procurement.
There are many activity involved in the procurement. Here we just put 5 activities. First one, strategies purchasing. Second, supply market research. Third, obtain offer. Fourth, offer selection. And lastly, supplier development. Here are the picture that show the activity of procurement in the industry.
Okay, that's all for our explanation about procurement.
Thank you for listening.